Now, this guy here called Mike destroyed his TV after the Jake Paul versus Mike Tyson fight. I mean, the guy betted his money all on Mike Tyson. Yeah, and as you all know, social media star Jake Paul defeated legendary boxer Mike Tyson via unanimous decision late Friday at AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas, in one of the most improbable matchups in the sport's history. All three judges ruled the fight in favor of Paul, while scores of 80, 72, 79, 73, and 79, 73. The win improves Paul's professional record to 11-1, while dropping Tyson to 57. So what do you all think?